Okay, so I'll be making, as you can see, these cute little jack-o'-lantern things, and they're going to be goodie bags for the people at hospitals who can't go trick-or-treating, and right now for me, it's fall, and it's at night time, and Halloween is coming, so I'm going to start making a goodie bag. As you can see, I already did the outside of this, so I'm just going to cut out some nice stickers, and I'm going to cut them out, and I'll see how it goes. I got three stickers, I'm going to put them right in, and I'm going to get my special stamps, not stamps, oasis, right here. This is a cat one. So cute. I'm gonna have two, so I'll have one more. Let's see. I think I'm gonna do our April stamp. No stamp, why do I keep it in here? Wait. I'm gonna take the April sticker, put it in here, and then next time I'll get my top. I'm gonna get this one, and I'll put it on here. And I'll put it right there. And I have my cute little jack-o'-lantern. So you can make these anytime you want at home. And today's video is short because it's nighttime. And we just want to get in time to make a lot of these. So bye. And make sure to buy these things if you want to make it. Bye.